Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to add shadow effects in Camtasia. So for this, you need to first bring any kind of video. Let's suppose I want to edit this video, right? So I'm adjusting the video according to my canvas. Okay, it's good. Now you can bring any other image or media file which you want to add. So let's suppose I want to add this airplane right here. Okay, and you can see there are no shadow in this airplane, so we want to add shadow on it. So we need to go to visual effects by clicking on that left side of your Camtasia. These are the features of Camtasia. Now you can see that in this option we have got drop shadow effect, right? You need to select and you need to just put that on the media file. Now you can see whenever I put that, there is a shadow created, right? It's black shadow, so you can adjust the shadow by in the right side of your screen. You can see I'm just moving around my mouse cursor here. So if I select white color, you can see it's changed, and you can increase the opacity if you want. You can also increase the blurriness if you want. Okay, you can also change adjust the offset, right? So offset is good until this side. So you can also change the angle of that shadow, okay, by clicking on that angle, or you can also adjust the degree of it, right? So it's up to you. So I'm going to add just like that, and I think this is perfect for me. Okay, I think this is perfect for me. And yep, you can see the shadow is added. So if you want to undo all the work, you can just turn off the shadow. Now let me show you how it's look like. If I enable the effects, you can see this is the shadow. If I disable the effect, the shadow is gone. So in this way, you'll be able to add shadow effect in Camtasia.